East Haven high school students getting a sobering lesson on the dangers of drinking and driving. Today, the fire department and Students Against Drunk Driving put together a mock crash on school grounds. The goal is to illustrate the consequences of driving under the influence. Student actors played accident victims and also the drunk driver.